Day of the Viper is an interesting take on the Dungeon Master-style role-playing game. Following a distress call, you deploy your Viper unit at the location and must find 25 data disks spread over 5 buildings, each with 5 levels. The complex is crammed full of nasty robots, all of which have a weak spot. You can shoot the robots using the icon system, as well as map each level and pick up items and key cards which are essential to complete the task. It plays very much like Dungeon Master with all of the complexity taken out. Each level is a maze, and each time you play the layout is different, adding a roguelite element to the game. Combat is simplistic with the crosshair as you line up shots on weak points which, unfortunately, display some wonky collision detection. Whilst the UI is nicely laid out, the exterior graphics are very Sammy and it's vital you keep the map open. So, it is more of a complicated maze game rather than an RPG, and I think most people will lose interest way before the end of the game.